with her famous cousin. Filled with the knowledge of what was, what will be, she slowly caresses the smooth, warm ermine fur. Tesoro, amore mio, si tranquillo. Leonardo's brush made a space for her to inhabit, a grey-blue sky painted black much later. She was pregnant. Her son, a Sforza bastard, the white ermine, the emblem of the Duke. Sheltered by Polish royalty, she revealed her charms only to the closest confidants. In 1830, exiled in a precious wood box to Paris. In 1919, returned to taste the Polish freedom. By the Nazis for Hitler's last dream, the Leeds Führer Museum, art among the red flags and swastikas flourishing in the dark caverns of his mind, never been. Berlin, occupied Krakow, Governor Frank's fighting lodge, Babaya, the Red Army's closing in, train tracks, crisp winter air, American soldiers, the cameras of monument men. In the recess of a museum wall, under a muted spotlight, children play a game. Walk briskly from right to left. Don't let your eyes leave her eyes. See how she's watching you. Her eyes followed me around the room, filled with the knowledge of what was, what will be. She slowly caresses the smooth, warm ermine fur. She knows that I know. It's a romantic love poem, maybe the waltz, romantic. It has a little things you can play through. I mean, like, there's not no reference, just kind of random, okay?
And the angels are dancing. Did you say dancing?
Yes, dancing, making somersaults and jumping 200 yards in the air. Are they here?
I thought
they lived in infinity, or eternity, or the great beyond, or what shall I call it? No, here, they're laughing their heads off, giggling, smiling, smirking, guffling, laughing. What's so funny?
So happy, so incredibly, exorbitantly, blissfully happy.
Why?
Oh, because of that quirky thing from the past. Don't you know? Have you not heard that love comes all? Love triumphs over lies, fears, anger, shame, and despair. That it is, love is true, our love, it blossoms. us. It opens its petals. The world is more tranquil, serene, in the luminescence of our love. New stars are born, and cherries are sweeter than we are together, immersed in this love. When we find it, return to it, share it, cherish it, when we not give it up, no matter what, no matter how late. It is so simple, very simple. Impossible? Yes, it's here to stay. So, what about the angels then? What about the angels? Oh, yes. Would you like to go dancing with angels? Boogie woogie? Walk?